A fourth suspect has been arrested in connection to a deadly shooting in July in an apartment complex on Acapulco Drive. Deputies say 20-year-old Marvin Hall was arrested and charged with malice murder, felony murder, and possession of a weapon during the commission of a crime. Investigators say the four suspects were in a shootout and the victim, Elijah Oliver, was caught in the crossfire. Hall was arrested by Richmond County deputies with help from the U.S. Marshals Service.